town. We are getting close to the tear.
The desolation is even more appalling. They have an easy life here. Comfortable and safe. And yet they were struck first.
Faced one in battle before.
Be careful, sister. We mustn't underestimate its strength.
Thank you.
numbers.
They had a whole city to feed upon.
Now there's no one left here. Then I suppose that we look especially tempting to them.
Let them come, I say. Think too much.
Wraiths here. It reminds me of home.
Over there. Here.
Greetings, sisters. I'm glad to see that the judge has not yet welcomed you in his halls.
We don't plan to visit him anytime soon.
Layton, have you...
found the Shadeless? How I wish I was as interesting to him as the two of you. But alas, I am only human.
Trust me, Observer. You should enjoy your condition while it lasts.
What about you? Have you picked up that ethereal trail of yours?
Not exactly. It was the auras of the other Chimeras that I felt this time. They were chasing some creature. They meant to stop it.
Whatever it was, it led them to their deaths.
You think it was the thing that turned them?
It's only logical. And it's still out there.
It's just a question of time. Sooner or later, we will face it ourselves.
I can't help but ponder over Donovan's words about you and your resistance to the transcendence. I hope they prove true for all our sakes.
Layton, if you have any other trinket that could ease our task, now would be a good time to hand it over.
I did happen to pass by a safe house of the Order. Here, take these. And now go. Make sure that the judge does not take you to trial.
Not while we still have sins to commit.
Judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
Question. I think if we succeed, someone in Duran will find it very surprising.
What do you mean?
You and me, Layton, even Donovan. I don't think that those who sent us here expected any of us to survive.
Then let's prove them wrong, sister.
Thank you. It won't happen again.
Thank you.
soon.